now, ladies and gentlemen, a very talented singer, Mr. Johnny Mathis.